I did pretty good on that. If I do say so myself. That calls for a little sip. Hey everybody, I'm in the mood to work a crossword puzzle, so I've got this November 2011 crossword puzzle book. And I'm going to be using this 1972 Parker Big Red ballpoint pen. It's called a Big Red, but they came in different colors, and no matter what the color, it's still called a Big Red. And I have a backup pen just in case this one fails to write. I've got this one. So I have worked one or two puzzles in this book. And I've already kind of flipped through these, looking for one that was going to be, one that would be easy. And I settled for this one. I kind of skimmed down the hints. This one kind of looked manageable. I'm going to zoom in a little bit. Adjust the focus. Take one more sip of wine. Slide that glass out of the way. This is not going to post, so I'll set the cap off to the side. So, number one across. Ready to be harvested. So is that going to be crop? C-R-O-P, crop. I mean, you harvest a crop, so what's one down? Chest bone, three letters. Chest bone. Starts with a C, probably. But I can't think of a chest bone that starts with a C. I can think of rib. You know, you have ribs in your chest. That would be R. R-I-B, that would fit. But that means one across can't be crop. So it's two down. Wedding words. Wedding words. Well, that's pretty simple. You say, I do. So if one down is rib, two down is I do, that means ready to harvest would have to be R-I-P-E, ripe. Okay. Kind of like a melon. What if you harvest beans? Do those get ripe? Is that, you don't use that terminology, I think, on beans. But you do on fruit. So let's look at three down. See if it starts with a P. Edible green orb. So it's round, it's green, it's edible. If it starts with a P, it's probably going to be a P. P-E-A. Green P. So I'm convinced that one across is ripe. Maybe I can zoom in just a little bit more for you guys. And I think I want to do something about the volume here also. So let me tap my pen and fix it. That's a lot better. So one across was ripe. Let's cross that off the list. One down is chest bone. That's a rib. Two down is I do. Three down, edible green orb is a P. What's four down? It says studio stands. Studio stands. Starts with an E. What's 12 across? Mental image. You have a mental image. It's already just about filled out. It's got to be idea. I-D-E-A. So I think four down, studio stands, is going to be easel or easels. What's 15 across? Large snakes. And it's already got B-O-A, so it's boas. Okay. 15 across, large snakes. Boas. And four down, studio stands, easels. E-A-S. E-A-S-L-S. Yeah, pretty good. What's five across? Raw minerals. Four letters, raw minerals. I think I know what that is, but what's five down? Certain reed instruments. You see, I think raw minerals is ores, like iron ore. And a reed instrument that starts with an O might be oboe. That's 13 across. Piece of athletic equipment. So five down was oboe. 13 would start with a B. Four letters. Athletic equipment. Obviously, that's going to be a ball. So I'm pretty comfortable with that. So five across. Raw minerals would be ores. O-R-R. No, O-R-E. O-R-E. How do you spell ores? What's seven down? College cheers. Well, I don't know. Let's see, 13 across was ball, piece of athletic equipment. Was 16 across. Toledo's local. No, locale. Toledo's locale. Toledo, Ohio. I guess that's what they're talking about. So, Toledo's in Ohio. Guess that fits. So, seven down. College cheers. No, I had that wrong. Seven down is inventor Whitney. An inventor named Whitney. That's Eli. That makes more sense. College cheers. I couldn't figure that one out, but no, it's Eli Whitney. So ORES is O-R-E-S. So, raw minerals is ores. And a certain reed instrument is oboe. Oboes. Yeah, it's plural. And six down, college cheers, Roz. That makes sense. Seven down was inventor Eli Whitney. And eight down is an advertising phrase. Slogan. So, these are easy. Does this say easy? It doesn't say easy, but so far so good. What's 18 across? Wait a second. We gotta scratch out Toledo's locale. Oh, and mental image was idea. So 18 across is nights before. And it's practically spelled out. It's got to be Eve's, Christmas Eve, New Year's Eve, All Hallows Eve. So, what's 19 down? Doctor for Animals. Starts with a V. That's got to be vet. Yeah, it's too easy. 22 across. Soup servers. Someone who brings you your soup. Or is it a utensil, a spoon? Ladles would fit. What's 22 down? Blank of faith. Blank of faith. Well, if it starts with an L, something starts with an L. Leap of faith. Ladles, leap of faith, that fits. Ladles and leap. That's good. Twenty-six across. B-E-B. To be or not to be. B. I guess that would be exist. To exist or not to exist. I mean, it fits. Three of the letters are already here. So, E-X. I-S-T, exist. So 23 down. Wheel, connecting rod. A wheel connecting rod. A-X. I'm sorry, everybody, but this, it's an axle. This is too easy. As the puzzles like this make me look really good. 23, wheel connecting rod. So 24 down. Short swims. D-I blank blank. Take a swim. Go for a swim. A dip. Dips. Take a dip. Does 31 across end with a P? So 31 across is high mountain. A-L-P. Alp. Dips. Yeah. Okay. Dips. 24 down, short swims. 31 across is Alp for high mountain. And 23 is already scratched out. 34 across is a nuisance. Is a nuisance. P-E-S. is a nuisance. Well, pest. If you're a pest, you're a nuisance. Pesters. That's got to be what it is, even though it doesn't make sense to me. Is a nuisance. Pesters is a nuisance. It doesn't make sense in a sentence. But let's look at 27 down, three letters. Let's see if it ends with an S. Possesses. Three letters for possesses. You have it. You. She possesses it. She has it. H. So I think 34 across is a nuisance, is pesters. So 32 across, three letters. Exclamation of wonder. I'm not sure about that. What's 32 down? Elbows, sight. Elbows, sight. Well, that's going to be an arm. R is already there because your elbow is part of your arm. So, 32 across, exclamation of wonder must be ah. Ah. I don't think I ever used that word when I'm in wonderment. But that's A-A-H, I guess. So 25 down. Okay. Would have to end with an H. 25 down is C-32 across. Well, 32 across is exclamation of wonder. So that's ah. So this is going to be ah also. Ah, a. What's 25 across? Sturdy tree. Three letters. I want to say oak, so that can't be ah. But you know what? That could be oo. Oos and ahs. Have you ever heard that term, that phrase? I have. Ahs and oos. Oos and ahs. So, I think that's oo. And 25 across is oak. Cross that off. 25 down. Now, what's 9 across? Drag along behind. Drag along behind. What's 9 down? cake layer. Well, that's a tier, you know. Like a, you know, like a 5-tier wedding cake or something like that. So, if that's true, dragging something behind you would be like a tow truck, a tow. All of that fits. What's 19? I mean, 10 down. Mouth related. So it's related to the mouth. And if that's going to be toe for drag behind, oral has got to be the answer for this. So toe is to drag behind. Oral is mouth related. And 9 down. Cake layer is going to be a tier, T-I-E-R. Okay. And drag behind. So 14 should be easy. Angry feeling. I-R, and 17 across, enjoy a meal, E-A-T, eat a meal. I love this puzzle. I'm looking like an absolute genius. What's 11 down? Moistens. W-E-T is already here. Moistens. Wets. So 20 across. Female children. And it's already spelled out except for one letter, I. That makes it girls. Well, that's good. That's real good. 27 across is H-O-N something. Honkers. No, that doesn't fit. Let's see what the hint says. Truthfulness. If you're truthful, well, you're honest. Truthfulness is honest. Or in this case, because we got to fill in a couple extra letters, honesty. Honesty. So what is 39 across? Pork product. Pork product. It's made out of pork. Ends with an M. You pretty much already know that's going to be ham. And 35 down would be TH. Probably E for the. So 35 down is, where is it? Definite article. Yeah, the ball. You know, the hockey stick. The puck, the car, the truck. The ham. That's good. What's 33 across? Or 28 down? 33 across is driving prop. A driving prop. Well, steering wheel, driving prop, a prop, something you use when you're driving. What's 28 down? Mix with a spoon. So you're mixing it, you're stirring it. This starts, okay, S-T-I-R. So I feel confident in that stir. So driving prop starts with a T. And I don't know what that would be, because when you're, you know, driving a car, you don't use a prop. So maybe it's not driving, you know, a vehicle. There's driving a nail, so a hammer, or driving a golf ball, you would use a tee. That would fit tee. Driving must be golf type driving. Tee. I'm on a roll. I am on a roll. Twenty-nine down. T-E something something. Camping shelter. A shelter when you're camping. T-E. Well, duh. Tent. That's 30 down. Y, E, blank, blank. It's probably yell or something like that. Informal, and it says in quotes, sure. So when you say sure, can you do this? Sure. Can you do this? Yes. Can you do this? Sure. Yes. Yup, yeah, yeah, yeah fits, Y-E-A-H, yeah, yes, that's good. So, what's 37 across? Beijing's country. Well, Beijing, China. It's already, INA's already here. China. Forty across. The blank of July, Independence Day. Oh my gosh, 4th. Okay. 41 across is a windshield blank, comma, car. Well, a windshield wiper is the first thing I think of. In WIP, and it fits. So it's 41 down. Does that start with a W? Prepare a present. So before you give a present, you have to prepare it. And if it starts with a W, that's got to be wrap. So windshield wiper and wrap a present. What's 45 across? Caviar ingredient. Starts with an R. Caviar, that's fish eggs, right? What's is that row? Row. It's 42 down. I O something. That'll Des Moines State. Des Moines is in Iowa. Iowa. So now I know that caviar ingredient is a roe. Where'd we go? 42 downs, Iowa. 45 is roe. 52 across is AW something. Reverent fear. You're afraid. I think the key word here is reverent. I think that's going to be all. So does 43. Which is P-E blank blank. Is that P-E-A something? 43 down would be a social equal. P-E-E. That'd be a peer. A social equal is a peer. So reverent. What did it say? Reverent fear is in awe. You are in awe. 43 down. Social equal. Wait, 55 across filled itself in. Golf score. Well, par. But yeah, golf score could be par. You scored. Your score was what was par. You shot all your shots in the allotted given amount of strokes. So par. Six down. E-A-R blank blank blank. Worked for pay. You worked for pay. You earned it. You earned it. You earned the pay. So 46 across, four letters, starts with an N. Brief sleeps, short sleeps are naps, N-A-P-S. 53 across, E blank blank blank. Sign over a door. Well, when you see a sign over a door, it's usually exit, and E's already here. Exit. 56 across is D blank blank blank. 47 down. Looks like it's going to be axe. Chop down. So yeah, it's going to be axe. So 56 across is links, layers. Links, L-I-N-X-E-S. Linksys, layers. Layers. Is that like in a cat? Is that a lynx? That's probably dens. I wonder why they didn't use the hint bears layers. Or a fox layer. Pretty sure that's dens. What's 44 down? Turn like a top. Turn like a top. Well, a top spins. So if you're going to turn like a top, you're going to spin. So lynx layers is dens. And 40 down is F blank S T S. Fist, maybe? Fistus? Let's see what the hint says. 40 down. Boxers, weapons. Weapons. Yeah, fist. That's what a boxer uses. 37 down. C O blank. I bet it's going to be cop or cot. Let's see what the hint says. Swindle slang. You got swindled. You got taken. You got conned. Swindle slang is con. So, oh, 44 across, S-I-N blank, that's got to be sins or sign. Let's see what the hint says. Perform in a choir. So it's sing, right. 38 down, H-U-G, blank, 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 hugger, I bet. You're a hugger. Let's see what the hint to 38 down is. Most enormous. Okay. Enormous is big, large, in this case, huge. But if you're the most huge, you're the hugest, right? Hugest. Hugest. So 48 across is E blank blank blank. The hint is jazz diva Fitzgerald. I see this one a lot. It's Ella. I've seen it too many times not to know it. Ella Fitzgerald. So 54 across is S blank blank blank. And the hint is observed. Or witnessed. So you saw it. Who witnessed it? Who saw it? Who seen it? That's gotta be it. So, where'd it go? What's 49 down? L-E blank. Probably let. 49 down. Hawaiian necklace. Okay. It's a lei. That's got to be an I. 50 down. L.E. blank was a head in a pole. You were ahead. You were leading, so you led in a pole. 51 down. Some. Can I have some? 57 across. T-I-D blank. Neat. Tidy. Neat and tidy. So, 51 down. Some would be I never would have got that any, because it doesn't make sense to me. So we've completed the puzzle. I did not scratch off 21 down. Nickname for President Eisenhower. That would be Ike, wouldn't it? Where's 21 down? Yeah, it filled itself in. Ike. Looks like I've scratched everything else off the list. Well, I did pretty good on that, if I do say so myself. It calls for a little sip. Okay, I hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed this video. I appreciate you guys watching. I would appreciate it even more if you subscribe. I think many people watch my videos, but for some reason they don't subscribe. I don't know if they're afraid that somebody will see that they're subscribed to an ASMR channel. I don't know what the deal is, but I encourage you to subscribe and comment and like. When you do all of those things, it really helps to propel my channel along. So, thank you very much.